I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to use the hidden iPhone comic book filter on photos. Step 1. Open the Messages app on your iPhone and open any of your conversations. This is the only place on your device where you can access the comic book filter through. Step 2. Tap the plus icon to open a menu and then tap Camera. Your iPhone camera opens. Step 3. Tap the icon that looks like a starfish and sits next to the capture button. A menu is displayed. Step 4. Tap the filters icon, which features red, green, and blue circles. A list of available filters is shown. Step 5. Find comic book in this list and then tap comic book. You'll see the comic book filter apply to whatever is in your iPhone camera frame. Step 6. Tap to capture your photo. Your photo that uses the comic book filter will automatically be saved to your iPhone's camera roll, and you do not have to send your photo to the person in the conversation you accessed the comic book filter through. Let me know if this video helped you out in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my tutorial website at www.maxdalton.how.